good comparison because Per, he has a different standing. He's like, you call him the big fucking German here. So he's tall. He's always fighting, and this is what people in Germany like to see. So.